Hi guys, just a little video of my SV650 wrap what I've just finished. It was Triumph metallic green when I first got it. I just thought I'd do something different on it. Still got loads left to do. We've got to sort the standard exhaust out because it sounds shit. So I'm going to chop that down. But just thought I'd show you a little video of what I've done. Some small indicators for it. And I'm going to sort the front light out. I've got something to go over that. Anyway, hope you like it.